cutting this video from like 20 foot up off the ground.